Well, folks, at last we've got spring in the air. So we're gonna clear up in the garden a little bit now. Sharon's gonna move all this stuff off the patio. She wants to get the jet washer out and give it a good blasting. So let's get on with that. Right, where are we going with this baby?
Over that thing to
try. What? Yeah, get the legs off of that table. Where are you putting this?
Over that sun down just to dry off because it's been wet.
Packing. Right, ready? Turn it over. It's like round the wrong way, isn't it? Just let the sun get to it. Right, that's that. Yeah, got a few patches on it, folks. The puddles and things, and the green moss has taken over a little bit. So let's get all that out of the way, baby. Hopefully, spring is in the air, baby. Coming that way, dogs. You can jet wash down all this as well, Sharon. This furniture. I know. It's straight back up there, isn't it? Look. Really? It's only light anyway, isn't it? We turn it upside down. You'd pick them up first, wouldn't you? What about this lot here? All this wood here. Yeah, these old chairs, they might go on there, yeah. Some old battens to go. Yeah, only want a couple, wouldn't we?
Evie's coming over and Harry and stay. Get them to rub them down.
Gary doing some work, project man.
I never said Gary, did I? I said Evie, Stacey and Harry.
Oh, I thought you said Gary.
No, don't be silly.
So, yeah, we're going to burn this as firewood, but yeah, keep the bits like that. Yeah. Although we have got some wood over there, Sharon. Over here somewhere, which I did notice, which you could use these. These are like bed slats.
Well, whatever.
Yeah, so we keep this wood.
Let's get this cleared now. It's been like it too long.
Well, over the winter period, baby.
A bit longer than that.
Yeah. I've still got the 100-year-old lawnmower there, folks, which is another project. We'll get that off the patio, I think. I'll have to put that
somewhere. That off? Everything's coming off the patio, Mike.
Yes, baby. I'll have to put that somewhere else.
Table, barbecue, pot, everything.
Okay, you've had your say. Right, well, let's get on with this then, and we'll come back to you, folks. Hey?
I am. We can leave that. We'll leave that chair, we'll get rid of this chair, and then we're going to cut the wood up.
Okay,
then
baby.
We'll get rid of the rest of the stuff, yeah?
Right, we're going to tinker along, folks. We'll put you on a bit of time lapse for that, I think. So we'll see you in a minute. Typical. I think this is a new one. This cap on the fill thing for the oil chamber for the chainsaw. Look, that's happened. Look, even though this is a brand new copy one, look, it's broken. Look, cheap as crap. Look, so I can't do nothing. I need to use the chainsaw, so I'm just going to fix it with a soldering iron. Hopefully, that'll do it for now so I can get out of trouble. But I could just do the lawnmower start up out the back there. Let's go and look who that is. You play me. Hello, what's going on now? Oh, everyone else has turned up. Hey? Yeah, I've got an issue, Shao. The blinking chainsaw cap is broken. I've got to fix it. Hello? What's he doing over there? What? Oh, is he? Lovely. Let's see what Project Man's doing. What are you doing with that? What, both of these?
Well, he wants to choose one.
Oh, right. What, today?
In a minute.
There's one on Facebook, I just noticed, for free.
Oh, I see that. Yeah,
well, I've just phoned him up. She said someone's supposed to be coming later on today.
Me?
No, it ain't you. I thought it might have been you, but she said if they don't turn up, you'll phone me up.
Oh, yeah.
Little Briggs and Stratton. So we've got some work to do around here, folks. Another thing to show you as well is that the TGB moped, you know, the little red moped we restored on Retro Restore, or fixed up, used to sit there. It's gone. I've sold it. I had loads of people after it, and he came round, paid cash. Happy days. So he's just getting these ready now because he's got someone coming round. So using my petrol again.
I've got this one.
Yeah, right.
Yeah, he did with your money.
Yeah.
It looked like Grandad.
What is it? What you got there? Is it a ladybird? Oh yeah, we had loads of them last year, didn't we? Starting to come out now. You alright, baby? Yeah, I've got to get that covered up properly, actually, so...
Yeah, don't worry about that, though.
Now, what I'll do, that cover you use for the furniture, shall? 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 That cover you use for the furniture, I'll cover that up, and then we can take that around the side of the house.
I don't want that cover ruined.
Well, it won't be... How can it be ruined, shall?
I don't want it getting ripped on there.
Well, it won't get ripped, will it?
Yeah, you've got to go back on that furniture.
Merlin, what you got there? A new ball? You got a new ball? Well done, Harry. Right, I'm just waiting for the soldering iron to heat up, shall, and I'll let shall.
So, if we're going out, I go, I'm going down the road, you're coming? He says, yeah, I'm coming. Give me a minute. All I do is wait for this man.
Well, what can I do, shall? Look, it's not my fault. That brand new cap we put on there the other week, it's broken. So I've got to repair it. I do what you call running repairs, Sharon. Keep things going, yeah? Keep things ticking over. Eh? Oh, this one, yeah. This is one of Stacey's, what she made for me. Fantastic, well done, Stacey. Don't forget, in where'd you get these from? YouTube? No, eBay, isn't it? Go on eBay.
No way.
Type in either Retro Restore, Butler's Empire, or Project Man, and you'll find the link on your eBay page where you can purchase these. They're fantastic. These ones are best, anyway. Anyway, here. Look, Sharon, he's taking it through the house, Sharon.
That's the one doing the side gate.
Sharon.
You merry bubbles.
Where's Mummy? I can't believe you've just done that.
I'm over that.
Look what he's doing, Sharon.
Hey!
Go on, Shell.
How many times have I said about that? Go round. We're not bringing that one through it.
That's why we got a garden gate, Shell.
Yeah.
Unbelievable.
Don't bring mowers through the house.
Go on, Shell.
So what have I got for up?
Go on, Shell. Tell him.
I want to go out.
Unbelievable. Kids, honestly. Come on, Merlin. Take your ball out the back. Go on. Off you go. Right, let's get outside, folks. That soldering iron should be all right now. Let's go have a look. You sit over there, Stacey. Right, folks, soldering iron should be hot. Now, these are very brittle. So, we're just gonna try and melt it together. It's not gonna be a permanent job, I know, but I just wanna hold it, stop the oil leaking out, you see. I just sort of pull one side into the middle and then pull the other side into the middle and just sort of give it a little stir around and melt it together. Right. That's solid, folks. There we go. Look at that. Just saved myself about £3.5 to £4. So we'll put that back on, see how it goes. This isn't my regular soldering iron, this. This is the one I just use for heating up plastics with. I've got a couple. I like to clean the tip down afterwards. There you go, happy days, all done. Ain't gonna be pretty, but it's sealed all the way around. I did go all the way around. And as you can see, that's well solid. Look, that's not pushing through at all now, look. So let's go and fit that. Right, so we're filled up with oil. Let's screw that back on there. Oh, let's put that clip back in there first so it don't drop off. I won't go too mad when I screw it down. Just nip it up my hand. There we go, just like that. Now this thing, I don't winterise it, folks, I'll be honest with you. So we just filled it up with petrol. Now with stills, what you want to do to start these things, put it on full choke, pull it over, and when it kicks, that chain wants adjusting as well. I think I should do that first. It's a bit slack, yeah. Let me do that first, folks. It's well slack, yeah. Right, that's at 19 mil. Let's just quickly loosen that off. Brakes on. Like one, two. Loosen that off. Screwdriver slot just behind here, folks. I'm going to wind that in until we take up the tension a bit. Yeah, I think that'll do. I'll just nip them back up again. One, two, let's give it a pull, one. Has it got primer on this? No. Right, as soon as it does that, take it off and put it on half choke. Right, that's a bit better, folks.
Yeah.
Now we can just pick up these little piles of rubbish and dust and all that. And I'll let Sharon do the jet washing, although I love doing that as well. Oh, let's have a sit down for a couple of minutes. Stacey has decided to pick all the bleating old paint off of the chairs, which means they now need repainting, Evie. That's your mum.
I know.
She's a nutcase, isn't she?
You are.
Unbelievable. Dougal's having a good time, look. So apparently the kids are going to be rubbing down the chairs. I'll give them a bit of sandpaper. They've got to be repaired, as you know. So, we're just tinkering about on a Saturday afternoon. It's nice in the garden, nice bit of weather. Gary's out the front still, trying to sell two lawnmowers, or one lawnmower out of two. He ain't arrived yet. He ain't come back in, has he?
I think he should come in.
And come.
Come up to me with the money and go, yeah.
That's for you, darling.
That's for you.
I'll do it to Sharon, didn't I, Shell? Shell? How about coming over here so we can hear you?
I said
that. Shell?
I've got 10% of his earnings for going through
the house. He won't have that.
1 minute we've got like loads of extension.
Come here, Shell, you're standing out of shot, love.
That cover's not over the
shot. Sit here. Come here.
Oh, for God's sake.
We're filming a Butler's Empire video for you.
Oh, I can be seen. Oh, come here. I said.
Go on.
You've
forgotten what you were going to say now?
No. Why is it 1 minute we have loads of extension leads and when I go to get one, there's none there?
There was one on the windowsill in the kitchen.
It's not.
Well, had that been put down in the corner over there?
That's where I always put it and it's not
If
there.
Not, is it in the hallway?
Right.
Look in the hallway. It's only one of three places, Shell. I know. Oh, Merlin! No! He's shadow boxing again, look.
What did I say to you?
He's brought one back, look. He's brought one back, folks.
No, you knew that side guy.
Go on, Shell. Tell him, Sharon.
She's only sold one.
Well, yeah, he's only wanted one.
Why did you have to take over?
Because he wanted to look at
them. This ain't a showroom.
Let's see, shall we?
Well, where's the money?
In the van.
Why is it in the van? What are you going to do with it?
Invest it.
I'll tell you what I normally do. When I normally sell a lawnmower, I'll give it to your mother.
Well, what am I going to give it to her for?
Well, no, I'll give it to my wife then. I'll put it that way.
Merlin.
What are you going to do?
Project man, like and subscribe.
Put it.
The wife.
You ain't getting it, Stacey?
No, clearly not.
Hey?
It's not even in the
oak. What? Hey, Shell, what about that chair right in front of you? You know the corner you've just looked in? You know the corner you've looked in when you come here to look down there? If you would have turned your head a little bit, it was sitting on that chair there, baby.
I don't know you.
See what I mean?
I don't care.
That's what I have to do. I have to oversee everything, Shell.
But then you go asking her for stuff.
Yeah, like what?
Everything.
Dustpan and brush. Yeah, I've just done it. That's it. Always pull the extension lead off, folks, when you're plugging in a high load item.
The extension lead.
Hey?
He's being rude.
Extension lead. Huh.
Yeah, always pull the lead off the drums, folks, because when you've got an electric fire or something heavy juiced, like a compressor motor in there, plug it in one of them. I've seen them melt onto the drum and then cause fire. So just to let you know, folks. Do you know how to plug that in, baby? Yeah, plug it in. Make sure it's on properly. Did you hear the click? Okay, fair enough. Undo your hose.
She ain't stupid.
She ain't stupid?
She's
what, nanny?
Yeah.
If I shout at Nanny, what will you do to me?
I'll laugh at boy.
Hey?
I'll laugh at
boy. I love everybody, shout. Yeah.
Stand
what?
Now some sandpaper.
Yeah, in a minute. I can only do one thing at a time. Hold on. I've got to sort Nanny out first. Is the water on, Shell?
No, can't you tell for the hose?
Right, we're going to put the water on.
Wait a minute. Is it stupid?
1, 2, 3, 45, 50, 55, 60.
1, 2, 45.
Yeah, they don't know that. I could have edited it, couldn't I? Have you jet washed before?
Yeah.
Do you like it?
Yeah.
It's fun, isn't it?
Hey?
Well, you have to wait and ask Nanny, because always keep the electric, look, over there, the socket, away from the jet washer and never aim the jet washer towards it. Okay? Health and safety comes first. Shout, that was 8 minutes. Hey? Yeah, shut that door. Mind that cable, Shout, don't shut it in the door.
Sandpaper!
Evie, can you go and get my tripod out of the way, darling?
She ain't stupid.
I know she ain't. Let's see how this pans out, folks. Where are you going to start, baby?
Yeah.
Start in the corner and come work your way out, would you?
I'm doing, yeah.
Okay. Now press the trigger. You've put the life out of him.
It's not on.
Yeah, it's always on. Not too hard in the creases. Can I just show you something, Shell? Before you go any further, what I tend to do.
I need to get past.
Eh? Where are you going now?
I've got to do a video.
What's she doing, Stacey?
I've got to go hold this tripod.
Unbelievable. Doing a project man video. It's like a recording studio here, isn't it? Shut that door, but not too hard because you shut the cable in it.
I know. She ain't stupid.
All right. So. I sort of do a tile at a time, baby. Yeah, rather than just dub it all over, go along, like, do a tile at a time like that, yeah? That way you don't leave gaps and you haven't got to go back on yourself.
You think she's stupid?
Hold on, one more. Can I have a go? Look at that, look. How's about that, folks? So we see that bit there, baby. All that green slime on that lot, look there. That'll all be removed, folks. What, darling?
You know she's not stupid?
Yeah.
Because you think she is.
I don't think your nanny's stupid.
Yes,
you
do.
No.
Sandpaper.
All right, come on.
Sandpaper.
Right, let's go and have a look at some sandpaper then. Oh, we've got so much on. So much to do. No shout. You ain't got a shout, darling.
5 seconds.
The frame for the RXS is away now. That should be back on Monday, folks. You may or may not see that in this video. Right, let's come round here. Hold on. Come round here into the sandpaper drawer. Right. We want a bit of 80 grit for that. A bit of rough stuff. Yeah, you can use these old ones there. Yeah. Okay?
Yeah.
There's three there. Do you want another one?
Harry.
Take two each.
Yeah.
There's another one there. Now, do you know how to do that? Coming out you come. Right, so when you're sandpapering, kids, like here, start at one bit, do all that bit, and then work you. Yeah, what I mean is don't do a bit there and then go over to here and do a bit there and then do a bit there. Otherwise you've got to go over it all again. So start on one bit, Evie. Start on one bit, do that first, and that. And all you're looking to do, pass that here. All you're looking to do is just to make it smooth. You ain't got to rub everything off. You just got to see all the flaky paint. See the flaky paint there, Harry? Just rub it until it's not flaky anymore. So it's like that. You got it?
Ready for action.
That's it. There's goggles in there. Do you want goggles?
Yeah.
Like Eva's got on, look. Health and safety. Because the dust will blow it in your eyes. I'll get you some. Always got to look after the eyes, folks. Right, so you're sorted out now. Mummy's sorted out. Happy days. Well done, Mummy. Looking lovely. So we'll see this, hopefully, when she's done all this. In about, I don't know, 2 hours' time, maybe. And I'm doing a bit of supervising. So I'll see you in a minute. Right, baby, you've done a good job there. It's just drying off. It looks a bit patchy, folks, but it's not.
Well, the idiot runs in the mud, look.
Oh, it's Merlin jumping down there. So we've got a little pool in the corner there where it does pool. It's always done that, so can't odds that. But yeah, so we'll just get all the furniture on now. Where are you going with that, baby?
A bit more here and have the table more there.
Okay.
I can't remember. Round this way, isn't it, how it goes?
Well, then three, you have
the table more there, then the barbecue can sort of go there
between the two. Yep. Then you've got more
sitting
in
the eating area, isn't you? Yeah. So these been
rubbed down there, are they?
Well, not for long.
Didn't do it for long, did you?
I did my too for long, Harry just gives up.
Oh, well, never mind. Mind them glasses down there, they're going to get trodden on. Who put them on the floor? Is that you? No, who put glasses on the floor? Of course they're going to say no. Little munchkins. Look where you're going. Go on in. Off you go. Lucky it's not very heavy.
Round here.
You having that there?
I'm going to sort it out. I'm blowing it out roughly. I don't know yet. That's what I'm saying. I don't know.
Okay. Oh, well, we might as well finish this video off then, baby. Okay. Well, okay, folks. Well, we still got plenty to do here. There's loads of time still left in the day yet. It's only 3:15. We've probably got about another 2 hours here we can mess about. And also tomorrow as well.
Who's missing?
Yeah, Gary and Stacey, they've disappeared. I think they're doing a Project Man video on the cheapest camper van conversion. So keep your eyes out for that one on the Project Man channel. Do check out my Retro Restore channel as well, if you like that. Sort of repairing stuff. All these lawnmowers, cars, motorcycle stuff and all that. And we'll see you in the next video. Don't forget to check out our playlist of our family vlogs, which you can find just there. And we'll see you in the next video. And until then, it's going mad here. Bye for now.